Northampton face Nottinghamshire at the County Ground tonight in the NatWest T20 Blast. Northampton still have a slight chance of reaching the next round, but they simply have to win tonight in order to stand any chance of qualifying. Nottinghamshire, on the other hand, are currently second in the table and have their eyes on catching Lancashire at the top. Northants will be looking towards Richard Levy for their inspiration, whereas Notts have one of the best T20 batsmen in the world in Alex Hales. Nottinghamshire won the toss and elected to bat first. And that decision looked a good one as Stephen Mullany and Alex Hales asserted themselves early on. Hales played well for a quick fire 28, but tried one shot too many and was bowled by Stephen Crook. And they were soon two wickets down when Mullany was caught by Middlebrook off Azarullah. Samit Patel and Riki Wessels rebuilt the innings well, and it wasn't long until Patel went on the attack. Riki Wessels soon joined in on the act and upped the scoring rate considerably off this one over from David Willey. And Wessels raced past 50 and continued to swing momentum Nottinghamshire's way with this six, bringing up the 100 partnership. Northants needed to break the partnership, and they did just that when Samit Patel could only pick out David Willey off Stephen Crook. And Crook got another wicket soon after when James Franklin could only send the ball skywards straight into the gloves of Duckett. Dangerman Wessels was next to go after a sublime 64 off just 38 balls, but he could only edge behind off Azarullah. Reid was the fourth wicket to fall for just 7 runs as Azarullah beat him all ends up with this slower ball. So a good finish from Northants meant they restricted Notts to 174 for 6 off their 20 overs. Riki Wessels, the star for Notts, with 64 off just 38 and was ably supported by Samit Patel. Stephen Crook and Azarullah both finished with 3 wickets each, and Northants require 175 for victory.